good.
Person. What? He didn't double that guy?
Looks like it.
Yes. If you can't hit him down. Ow.
Oh, there's one potion already.
How much damage that takes out of you? Oh, that guy didn't kill you in two hits. That big guy.
Probably true. I'm a little below. A little over half. Calls the same for a reason. I'm just glad we're past desert.
Yeah.
Desert is insane and hard.
Well, deny that.
So when you're trying to use a potion, just press trigger A and B.
There's a glitch where you can like glitch the beefy guys out and they'll just throw the air infinitely. But it takes damage out of you, so not the best idea. But yeah. It helps you basically get a free kill out of the beefy guys.
Whoa! Oh gosh. That's good.
Yeah, I saw you juggle a little bit.
Okay, how about you try using this attack? Like trigger B. That just makes 76. No, stop.
I'm just juggling all the small guys over here. Okay, there should be two. Oh, no mud.
Can you get away from me? Can you get away from me?
I'm just doing what I do best, holding right trigger and tapping Y repeatedly.
That's what I'm doing.
My buttons are gonna be broken by the time I beat this freaking same map.
Ow.
Well, there's also another glitch on the next level where a lot of enemies spawn. Like hundreds of these guys. It's ridiculous.
But Daddy needs some experience. He needs to level up to level 99.
Yeah, not too concerned about
hitting
99. So the stats are really the only thing I'm looking for.
Oh my gosh, this took a ton of damage out of me. This took like a 5 and a 9 and a 9. Like, yeah, that's how much damage it's been on me.
The skeletons in the next level do like 700 or 800.
Wow.
At least some of them. Others do like 300 or 400. And then the snaky green guys, their knife magic, the RTB thing, can do up to like 900 on insane, 4 player or something. And it's pretty stupid how much damage they do.
Yeah, so it would seem.
The person today was playing as mine. I need some help. See, that's how much damage it takes on me. That's how much damage it takes out of me. They're going low. It's like, alright, it took like a 5 and a 9 and a 9.
599.
That's crazy.
That's like, that can
make but you feel good. Nothing did not
even
hit you.
Sure can.
Take that. long back, I keep doubling those guys. I'm going to get you.
Quickly, five. Quickly,
five.
Thank you. What? That guy was doing a glitch. That guy was juggling him and then used his bow and arrow. Then that guy was stuck in the air when he was dizzy.
Thank you, Raymond Boomer. Yeah. It's pretty cool. It can help you take more hits on him while he's in the air too. If you do it fast enough, it helps more with the beefy guys though.
Get to put some of those in. Wait, I'm dead. Get to put some of those in your strength. Pretty good. Oh, you still have the same exact health. Me and you daddies have the same exact health.
I have all five
cards. I have zero. You guys keep taking all the health away from me. You guys know you don't need it. That guy knows he doesn't need it. But we do.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're not taking the heck out of me. Ow, that does a 4 and a 99. 499. Did 333. No. Ah! Woo! I'm dead. Whoa! Woo! I'm hitting them dead. Oh! Get this guy!
Just spam revive him. Just revive him really quickly. I'll take care of these guys.
Yeah. Okay, I'm dead.
I don't know how I didn't take damage from that.
Me neither, but at least you're alive.
Okay.
I hate that when you're trying to do that combo.
I was trying to walk out from behind that pillar. Yeah, that's fine.
4 minutes to act. I think more bad guys are gonna come.
Oops, accidentally revived you. Oh well. Not bad, since I'm usually a solo player and I'm not the best survivor.
Ow. Up!
That guy's going off the map.
It's the last fight.
Yep.
That's wider. Yep, it's wider. That was seriously wider. Can I play with me? But I'm gonna say no.
So I can get a couple of airborne juggles going.
Great. Good. That would not be good if...
Oh, wow. When I was trying to attack him, it revived me.
My dad's battery just died.
Is the recording off then, or just the face cam?
There.
I'm level 99. I'm playing with my friend right now, so I won't be in the play with you. I'm playing in same mode. Hello. Cause he got glitched. Nope, his connect got lost.
All right, you're being revived, Jack.
Yeah, that was a horrible revive. We're gonna get like, oh, wow.
That's all right.
This is the best. This is the volleyball. He's in me. Yeah, we're
so,
gonna
beat this. Are you still recording, or is it just your face cam went off?
No, it was just my controller. My controller died.
You don't want to spam your shots too much, though, because it's a glitch where, what's it called? The volleyball can get stuck, and then they won't be able to hit it.
That's awesome.
This shows how broken this game is.
I'm not answering it. It's my cousin. And they lost connect.
You can damage the volleyball. Look, I just did 120 damage to it.
I'll get this done.
Alright, now answer that, Jackson, and tell him that you can't play right now.
Okay, just hold on.
Well, he's probably gonna call Max.
Give me a second, I'm gonna use the restroom.
Alright.